The intelligent Around View Monitor is a parking aid that provides views of your vehicle's position in relation to surrounding objects. There are cameras located in the center of the front grille, on the outside mirrors, and above the rear license plate. The intelligent Around View Monitor displays a combination of views with the ignition switch in the on position. Bird's eye view shows a top view around your vehicle. Front side view shows the area around and ahead of the passenger side front wheel. Front view shows the area directly in front of your vehicle. Rear view shows a picture of the area directly behind your rear bumper. Rear wide view shows an approximately 180-degree view of the rear of the vehicle. Press the camera button repeatedly to cycle through the available view combinations or to return to the screen which was displayed before the camera button was pressed. The available views vary based on the position of the shift lever. Certain view combinations are displayed in a split-screen format. The camera display will not be shown when the vehicle's speed is above approximately 6 miles per hour. The front and rear views display the approximate distance between an object and your vehicle with colored lines. The red line designates an object is approximately 1.5 feet away. The yellow line designates an object is approximately 3 feet away. The first green line designates an object is approximately 7 feet away. And if so equipped, the second green line designates an object is approximately 10 feet away. When the steering wheel is turned, predicted course lines are also displayed on the screen. These lines show the approximate path the vehicle will take. The predicted course lines move in conjunction with how far the steering wheel is turned. If so equipped, the Moving Object Detection (MOD) system operates when the intelligent Around View Monitor is active and can help inform the driver of moving objects surrounding the vehicle when driving out of parking structures, garages, or maneuvering in parking lots. A blue MOD icon is displayed on the view where the MOD system is operative, and a gray MOD icon is displayed on the view where the MOD system is not operative. When the shift lever is in the drive position and the vehicle speed is below approximately 6 miles per hour, the MOD system detects moving objects in the front view. When the shift lever is in reverse and the vehicle speed is below approximately 6 miles per hour, the MOD system detects moving objects in the rear view. If the MOD system detects a moving object near the vehicle, a yellow frame is displayed on the display screen and a chime sounds intermittently. The yellow frame remains on the screen as long as the MOD system continues to detect moving objects. The MOD system will not operate if any door or the liftgate is open. To enable or disable the MOD system, press the right or left arrow button until settings displays. Press the up or down arrow button to select driver assistance and press the OK button. Select parking aids and press the OK button. Press the OK button to toggle moving object on or off. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.